Two wheels. Doing a difficult one. Oh, here we go. Ah, same person. Blimey, they were all over the shop. Oh, I need to reload my gun. Thank you. Shotty from there, really? Long ranging shot, yeah, that's for sure. Fucking shotties. Sweat monster. It's just like accurate every single time. On the money. Come on. Oh, am I concentrating or what? Man. And back up, really? What? Oh, person was running away! Oh my god. Yeah, questionable about this player then. Oh my, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Yeah, I'll have to watch that clip back and do a bit of a magical edit and see what the hell was that. That player was running away from us but still got a shotgun off. It's magic. Oh, yeah. Just gonna decimate everyone. Hey, they killed her. And they killed him. Oh, dark spawn it. Watch her just run around the corner. Blub, 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 blub. Yeah, see? I was already injured by that point anyway, too. I need a coffee! Does not miss a single shot though. Getting more, the more I go up against it, the more and more questionable it's getting. That was a good distraction though. Like I'm not gonna just shout out Hacker's 8 and stuff, and then probably people watching this.
Oh my god, it's Hacker's 8, isn't it?
But you just get that feeling when you go up against someone and every single shot lands. Like, it doesn't matter how pro they think they are, they've got to miss one somewhere, you know. There's a lot of different factors, like... Why would you go after the one that you know is going to kill you? Come on, mouse. That was really weird. Just couldn't aim down the sight. Woo!
That's it.
There we go. GG. Excuse me, let's message that NDE, whatever. I'm